New at 10, public and now most private schools announced this week that they would be closed for the rest of the school year, but continue online learning. I spoke with a group of high school students at Westminster Christian Academy about how they're dealing with all of these changes.
Once school actually ended and we all wound up in the quarantine, I really realized how much I actually enjoyed being at school and being in that building. Mm-hmm. I would complain like every day, like, oh my gosh, we have so much work. Oh my gosh, I hate this teacher. Oh my gosh, I hate that. But in reality, like that was kind of my home away from home.
These students at Westminster Christian Academy talked with me on Zoom about how they've had to adapt to online learning and not seeing their teachers face to face.
How's everyone doing?
I would say overwhelmed with figuring out online school, figuring out a new routine.
Now classes for these students consist of Zoom meetings with teachers, online lessons, and they have to manage their own time.
One of our teachers was kind of explaining how this can kind of prepare us for college, how, you know, you get your work and it's like you just have to figure out your own schedule when you're going
to
do it.
At first, it was definitely hard to adapt to this whole new situation, and especially communication with teachers was totally different and a new experience.
Would you say academically school is easier or harder right now?
Academically school is easier, but it's just a lot more work.
I will say that it's a bit harder for me just because I don't have that face-to-face interaction that I usually have with a teacher.
Some of the students I spoke with are involved in the theater department and had to cancel their musicals and plays scheduled for this spring. Others are dancers and athletes who saw their seasons and performances disappear. And it's especially hard to take when you're a senior.
You always think you're like, I've got one more show. Mm-hmm. when we're on like the one before, the one that got canceled. And then you just realize you're like, oh, that's it. You know what I mean? Since we're seniors, that's our last chance to do a show there at Westminster.
As an athlete, and I have a spring sport, so I have to wait the whole year basically for my sport to begin. It definitely took a toll on me, but I am still grateful that I'm able to practice at home and able to continue, even though I'm not on the field with all my friends.
It's kind of made me realize how much people cherish those extracurricular activities where they meet new people and how much they don't want to give them up.
These students tell me they realize all the things about a school community they took for granted, the laughter and smiles that go along with the hard work, and it has forced all of us to spend more time with family.
Even though these can be seen as sad times, I do definitely see it as a blessing in disguise because we are able to spend more time with my family. I have bonded so much more with my brothers.
It just shows like, man, those people that you see every day, your friends, your teachers, they really made your life more exciting.
And they all say they miss seeing their friends in person, but now they have more time to do things like clean their room. And a couple of them actually have. I know their parents probably like that.
They'll probably